You charge.
I do it for free. Well, I'm really glad I could help you out.
Oh, you're well appreciated.
Hey everyone, my name's Spencer with SB Mowing, and this job is one of the craziest overgrown yards that I've ever cleaned up. I got a tip off on this lawn from my friend Matthew, so I decided to stop by and check out what it's all about. Right when I pulled up, the homeowner was pulling up with his car as well, so I decided to hop off real quick and catch him. He let me know that he has trouble with his knees and he's on disability, so he can't get out and actually cut the yard by himself. Also, he's on a fixed income and trying to take care of his wife, so he's had a really hard time keeping his yard in shape. The city came out and cut a bunch of limbs down for him, but they didn't clean any of it out of his backyard, so there's so much debris that I had to spend an entire day hauling out. Then I got to trim the rest of the trees with my new chainsaw, I got to mow some crazy tall grass, and do some awesome edging. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to smash that like button and click subscribe down below, as it's the best way to support me. And if you do want to support me just a little bit more, check out my Patreon link down below. And thank you to Hustler Turf for sending me these awesome mowers and sponsoring this video. It's been awesome working with them, and I'm super excited to put these mowers to the test. I really hope you enjoy this one. Be sure to stay till the very end for the homeowner's reaction, and have an awesome day.
Body slam! RKO! Oh. Choke slam!
He's too big, so I poked him in the eyes.
All right, I spent about an hour cleaning up that tree. There's a lot more debris in the backyard that needs to be hauled over here to the curb so that I can have my buddy come pick it up with his dump trailer. But I'm gonna take a quick break and then get back to it. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
You had the chance to check it out?
Huh?
You had the chance to check it out?
Oh, yeah, looks good.
Yeah, it hasn't looked like that for a while, has it?
Good. You good job on this place.
Well, thank you.
Good job. I know I couldn't have done it all.
Well, I'm glad I could help you out.
Yeah, I got a bad knee and can't walk very far. I can walk a pretty good distance, but not anything like this.
Yeah, you wouldn't be able to have done that.
I'd have to take a lot of breaks.
Yeah.
You're well appreciated, I tell you. You know, stuff along the fence, I was just going
to... That weed eater took care of that pretty good.
I saw that stuff down the dumpster.
How long you said you'd live here?
It's 84.
Since 84.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for letting me work on it.
You did an excellent job.
Thank you.
Tell them I said that. If not... Tell them to come by and I'll tell them.
I appreciate it. All right, well, you have a good one. We'll be right back.